I don't go out very often, but 66, did you say 66?
No, Dolphins.
Wow, oh, that's a happy song to end with.
Land of Hope and Dreams.
No. Dolphins make you cry.
Oh, there. Okay.
Land of Hope and Dreams.
What's that?
Land of Hope and Dreams.
All right, no, I'm going to go with Dolphins. I'm going to thank you. If I can remember the words. Sir, do you know the words, sir? If I look at you suddenly in angst, you could just... It's funny, so I wrote this song in 1987-88, and it was fast originally. It was like an upbeat, an album called Treasure of the Questions. It goes, perhaps that's why, perhaps that's why, see the dolphin makes me cry. And then one night I came out and just played it as an encore, like, and so it changed completely. So you never know when the song is finished, really. Yeah, so I don't play it because I just think I've got better songs, to be honest. I never think of it for the team sheet that goes out every night. But occasionally, if folk ask, then I'm happy to do it. Well, I don't know why I don't like it. It's not I don't like it. It did very well for me, and I'm very grateful for it. But I don't know. Maybe it's some of it's a little naive for me, but at the time, it felt right. And I went to this... Dolphin show in Spain with my wife at the time, Sean, and it snowed. I remember that it snowed, so we went downstairs to and you could see the aquarium underneath, and these little Spanish kids were pressing their hands up against the glass, and the dolphins were coming and sort of interacting with them, and I thought, well, that's cool. And I looked down and she's crying, and I'm thinking, oh, so yeah. I said, what's up? She said, dolphins make me cry. And I paid attention to the muse. So the chorus is about a moment of grace. Maybe I should say that's why the moths make me cry or something. And, the verses are about all the mess ups in between. Too, as I think about Simon, who of course plays guitar in Fairport Convention. When I first met him, this was just being put out as a single, and he was playing for Beverly Craven at the time. And we were touring, I was Beverly Craven support artist, and I first met Simon. Yeah, that was a 1991, I think, my friend, I'm sorry. Yeah, something like that. So there you go, little connection. Don't know what the world is gonna do if we can get off now. Roads that we're on, there's hate in my brother's eye, and as the time goes by, I get harder. They say we learn by the mistakes to carry on, and sometimes I am not sure. Sometimes I'm not sure. There are no brakes on the car as it rolls down the hill, and my muscles, they are straining, and my foot's through the floor. Perhaps that's why, perhaps that's why, see the dolphin and it makes me cry. As I look in your eye, as I look in your eye, as the time goes by, makes me cry. Whoa. Don't want to go to school anymore today. History keeps on and on and on and on, repeating herself. She can't forgive, she just licks all of the wounds. So are our days and so are our nights. Perhaps that's why, perhaps that's why, I see the dolphin and it makes me cry. As I look in your eye, as I look in your eye, as the time goes by, makes me cry. When I was a boy, when I was growing up, I remember life was so simple, and life was so sweet, why, perhaps that's why, I see the dolphin and it made me cry. As I look in your eye, as I look in your eye, as the time goes by, makes me cry. Perhaps that's why, see the dolphin and it make me cry. As I look in your eye, as I look in your eye, as the time goes by, makes me. Did you ever touch the loneliness of a broken man? Did you ever see that starving child? And we still do these things to one another. Do you see why the dolphins made her cry?